have patience.
Great. And I have that song stuck in my head.
Hopefully, I'm live and I'll be able to see what y'all are saying.
I bet the camera looks awesome.
It does. Thank you for being so weak. Actually, it doesn't look bad. A little bit blown out. Anyways. Hey, y'all. I wasn't sure who all would be awake with me right now. I'm glad that some people are. Because I are. Okay. Oh, we just spilled some water. Okay, to clean that up in a minute. So, this is how the piece from last night turned out. I don't understand. Okay. Do you need some headphones?
No.
So, I don't know if you guys can see this. It almost looks hairy in some parts. And I don't understand why or how or what. But it is. And I'm not mad at it. I just wish I knew why so that I could recreate it. Morning, everyone. Thanks for joining me. I know it's early. What time is it here? 8:34. Nope, 8:43. The first one. So that means this has been setting for like 12 hours, and I'm going to add gold leaf to it. So I have some gold leafing. I cut it into squares. It's the kind that's stuck to one of the sheets. It's not loose. You can get it to where it's just absolutely loose leaf, but this is stuck to this piece of paper. So what I'm gonna do is, and I've ordered some other kinds of like decal foils that should be here on Wednesday, so I'm gonna do this again, but I could not do it this morning because this is the perfect state of tackiness. It's where, like, if you run your finger across it real fast, there's no drag. But if you do it slow, it kind of catches just a little bit. It's just tacky. And so what I'm going to do is press this down and, like, move it so that it catches and not like exactly. Oops, something came off on my finger, so I'll just use my finger to do the same thing. And I'm running my finger across it to make sure it's not perfect. I don't want it perfect. I want it broken and stuffed looking. I'm trying to get this closer for you.
That's so bad.
He's not talking about my artwork.
Your hand is a great
one. I've been up since like 2, but then I took a nap before. I have no idea why I looked so early. So if you've ever worked with gold leaf before, you know that it's really hard to control, because it attaches to pretty much everything and just floats around, and it gets on things that you don't want it to get on. But if you do it this way and just let it catch and drag. I need some scissors, but I don't see any scissors. Yes, I do. Baby, can you give me those?
Why would you want to put this up here like this, babe?
Because I wanted horrible. To show people before it was past that technical. So I definitely like to use leafing that is not. Okay. So you can get leafing that's attached to the paper, and you have to like apply some kind of pressure to get it to come off. Or you can get loose leafing, which is just in between these little peach sheets. That's not as easy to control as the kind that's attached to the paper. But then you can also get the kind that is like in a jar and it's like crumpled up leftover pieces, basically. And that stuff is super hard to work with. It's kind of like working with like micas, in that as soon as you open the jar of it, it's gonna get everywhere. And so working with it at this point to where it's that kind of tacky is super important. I think if I wait another hour or two, it'll be past that the tacky stage and won't adhere as well. So this is completely stuck on. I'm just kind of pushing it and moving it so it catches.
Why do you wet? Where's your foot wet? Where's your foot wet? Where's your foot wet?
Just where I want it to be.
Okay.
Thanks, B.
I B.
I see you.
I B B B B B.
If you guys have never seen Jeff twerk, you're missing out in life. And I like to do it this way so it seems more random, because if I were to just lay this down, it would be too perfect looking, and I like the sporadicness that is achieved from applying it this way.
Bethany Parson, I ordered my paint with us kit this morning. It'll be my very first pour. I'm scared.
Bethany's been ordering from us for a while. I would have sworn she's done a few by now. See how that looks a little bit too placed, and this looks like random? I don't know if that makes sense or if it's just in my head, though. So I'm going to just continue my randomness around that one that I placed. I'll have to do that with this one as well. I like to cut them down a little bit to reduce the perfectness. Sometimes when I talk, I just am thinking literally out loud, and I just have to hope that you guys are picking up what I'm putting down, because it would be very fair of you guys to be like, dude, no one knows what you're talking about. And I'd be like, eh, I know. Sometimes I don't even know what I'm talking about. So I guess the whole point of this video is to say that if you wait till 12 hours with this resin, that's not going to work with all resins, because different resins have different working times and different setup times. But with this resin, 12 hours seems to be the magic hour.
What resin is that?
So this is Stone Coat Art Coat by Stone Coat Countertops. We have it on our website, artistoldeath.com.
Move your overhead camera like it's pointing almost at the end of the table of your stomach. Like, no. Move it up and then push it forward. Okay, I see what you're doing. You're making it up close. You couldn't see the bottle.
Okay. So this is the bottle.
There you go.
I have a question for our acrylic pour artist. My paint is thick and I have an area that cracked. How best to hide it? Holly, whenever that happens to me, I just fill it with ink or any other kind of liquid paint. But I'm not an acrylic artist, so. Thanks, TZ. So much prefer this kind of look to like this specific placed look. But maybe that's just me, which is also cool. But anything that we learn, we'd like to share with y'all. So I couldn't wait. So using it on this, the kind that's stuck to this, also helps in that leafing gets everywhere. It just does. But if it's attached to this sheet, it's easier to control, I guess is the point I'm just trying to get across. Now that I have that gold line, you guys think I should add more gold lines? Take a sky view. What do you guys think? So, Teresa, it looks hairy. Like the pattern that's in it. I'm not sure how it happened. Some areas look hairy. I'll send you a picture and a text. It's one of those less is more. I think you guys are probably 100% right, as usual. Yeah, it's the pigment that, like, did something. I don't know what it did, but it happened in my last two pieces, and I like it, but I want to know why it did that so I can recreate it if I wanted to. This is how I would display it. Let me get a light. Show you guys what it looks like. Hi, baby. Just one place that did it. No. It's not just one place. Hi, Pam. I don't know if you guys know this, but I part glitter glass. So anyways, I hope you guys try this gold leaf technique. I think that it makes the application a lot easier if you wait till it's a certain kind of tacky. I agree, Holly. It's time. Heidi, we have the glitter glass on our website, artistofblood.com. Just log in and search glass, and it should come right up. If you do glitter glass, it's going to bring up all the glitter on the website as well. So just a heads up on that. Anyways, you guys, I just wanted to come on and show you that. I don't know if Jeff's gonna do a piece on here today or on Facebook, but make sure you follow us on Facebook to see the other artwork that we post every day. Now we've gotten into where we go live every day on Facebook. So we're doing two lives a day, basically. I try to share it in our group, ATD's Poor People. Are you guys on this side? I think so. So yeah. Heidi, if you want to, you can just text me. And I am behind on my text, but shoot me a text and I will, I can invoice you. We can just reroute it. Also, try it in another browser, like an incognito tab, or if you use Chrome, try Safari. It's a real awkward time to have allergies right now, I'm telling you. Anyways, I just woke up, but I wanted to get this done while it's still in that tacky state and show you guys something that I've been working on. It's something that I've ordered a lot more materials to do more of this in different colors. Super pumped about it, and I know you guys will love it. Anyways, I'm going to try to take a nap because I woke up from 2 to like 5:30 this morning. No idea why. Unlike. And I got to go blow my nose. So, pardon the way I look. Literally woke up like this. But I will see you guys later either on Facebook Live. So join us there. I'll share it in ATV's Poor People. I'll host a watch party. Or just follow Jeff on Facebook. It's Thornton Jeff. And you can see what we're doing. Anyways, I gotta go, but I will see you guys later. Be kind to one another. You never know what someone's going through. We love you guys so much. We'll see you next time. Bye.
Bye.
I said bye.